Hello, boys and girls. Welcome to the Dao Academy Online Learning. We look forward to seeing you all back in class. But for now, stay home, stay safe. And remember to always wash your hands with soap for at least 20 seconds. Let's begin.
So we want to do the opposite of what we have been doing. We are changing our decimals back to percentages. So you realize that with a simple decimal like 0.16, it's still the same explanation that we gave. It's like when we were changing to decimals, we were dividing. So this time around, it's going to be 0.16 multiplied by 100. And when we multiply by the power of 10, we are doing the opposite. We are moving the comma to the right. So this will become 16.0, which is actually 16%. And sometimes you get a decimal, which is just like 0.8, right? So someone will put a zero there to make it 0.80. It's still fine. But even if you have 0.8, we can still multiply by 100. It will be like you move our comma one, then you move another space that you're going to add a zero. So this will become 80%. Then I want something which is very close to this example. Some people, they might want to know. They want to know, or they want to see the difference. 0.08. It is the same. It's 0.08 times 100. Then you move how many places? 1, 2. So this is the one which will give us 8%.